And it was on sale the other day, and I grabbed it. So let's do it. It's a story-based game, so there's... It's not... I don't think it's heavy on the gameplay. It's more, more about the last day of June. That might have been the creepiest kiss I've ever heard, though. I've turned off media for tonight, because I don't want to ruin the gameplay. I think I'm gonna get rid of this bar too, just because it's intrusive. I've not done the cooking stream. It's actually tomorrow that we're doing the cooking stream. We're gonna make octopus balls and do I have to get a coat for her maybe? And clam chowder. I do believe it is point and click style. Oh, I'll bring her a flower. I know you're cold, but have a flower. Aw, she's beautiful. Okay. Can I just, like, cut through here? Yeah. Fuck that path. I make my own way. Go my own way. Push her into the water. Think you're cold now? Imagine being wet and cold. Wow. Alright. Man that cannot reach across the car. That's who this man is. All this. I know she's cold, but like, what's this? You're watching good. Can't open it. So I'm gonna age think that gives some to Kimmy. Okay, let's bring her coat. Where's the actual path that I just totally skipped out on? Can I wear a flower too? God, is this character me? He's so bald. God damn it, Jimmy. Did you make the same joke as me just the same time? Well, she's an artiste. Aw, it's so good. Au revoir. Oh, she had a present up her butthole. Where the fuck did that come from? There's a whole fucking box of memories in that box. Her outfit has pockets. Some big pockets. God, this is me. I fall asleep just sitting in my chair, too. I like to imagine that they were trying to make eyeballs and just couldn't and, like, gave up. And we're just like, you know what? No eyeballs. Oh, some old man brought the package. Yeah, I did get some Caroline vibes. I bought an audiobook by the guy that wrote Caroline last night. Okay. that wasn't Caroline. What's up with the fork and spoon display around it? Is she like plating the present? No? Okay, we don't want it there. What's this? Well, I am not the same level of artiste as she is. Can I boil the present? Eight of you what?
Hi. Oh.
All right. Huh. So she knew this man. Is it her father? His father? There was a little boy playing outside too. Is that her son? This is a self-portrait? Who's this? And this. There's a lot of people. This is just a gallery of people. Okay. We're going to try plating it here. By the way, if anyone has any spoilers or anything like that, obviously keep those to yourself. Oh, she surrounded it by a heart candies. No, that's not going to do. You're just going to leave that heart there, though, I guess. Okay. What'd you think, Louie? Good book. You should read Version Control, Dark Matter, and Recursion. Add all those to your list. Version Control first. Oh, is she pregnant? Was she pregnant? Did she lose a baby? Does she have a son? Is he outside? Is this a flashback? I don't really know. Recursion. Did she just get shot?
I know.
Who's shooting? Who's shooting? What's happening? Don't open the window, you get shot! What the fuck are you shooting at? Blake Crouch, Jeremy Robinson, and Derek Palmer. In some order. You kissed a girl last night. Well, now you got fucking corona. Was it your mom? Dexter Palmer writes Version Control. Let's see. I think Recursion's by the same person that wrote Infinite. Let me search my library here. So Version Control is definitely by Dexter Palmer. That's the one you should read first. Recursion, maybe by Blake Crouch or Jeremy Robinson. Recursion's by Blake Crouch. And is the book I recommended, Infinite? No, wait, you already read Infinite. What the fuck else did I say? Version Control. Dark Matter. Dark Matter, I think, is by Blake Crouch as well. Yeah, both those are by Blake Crouch. I would read Version Control, then Dark Matter, then Recursion. That's the order I would go in. All right. Back to the game. Well, who is this? Who are you? What are you going to do? Okay. You bring me a wrench. Did you borrow the wrench? Are you the wrench lady? Are you like Cone's tomato lady? Okay, wrench goes there. Maybe that's their kid? It's hard to say. I know it's a tomato man. You're watching Bajot! They were 26 months. That's a can opener. I think you might be right. Huh, so she didn't leave the present. Oh. Huh. No, Brian. You're confused. Huh. COVID got you messed up. Oh, man, she hides that so well. Never would see that present. Waterman. So how long have you been talking to this woman that you kissed last night, Sky? They see with their minds. No, I play a video game. Didn't see. And I don't have a mouse to scroll up. It's just in this game. E? Motherfucker, I ain't got an E. That's because I pressed my mouse. Oh, now we're afraid. Open it in the car. Oh, it was a dream. Ha! All right. This is like the most innocent wet dream I've ever heard of in my life. Hey, listen, we can just run through here. Look at this. It's a shortcut. Zombie apocalypse, you'd be dead. Open her door for her. Chivalry's not dead. Well, huh. How is it out there? It's raining. It's fucking wet and shit. Sucks. You should find some shelter. I think there's a building over there. Damn, why the creepy music? Oh shit, we kissed. Yeah. Hey, if you get in there, you get a kiss. And creepy music. I don't know why the creepy music. Drive. Damn it. It was letting me steer it first, and I was steering it straight into the lake, and then it took control. It's like those rides at Disney where you get the feeling that you're steering, but they're still on rails, so you can't steer the wrong way. Let me go in the other lane, but it won't let me go off the road. Back in my lane. Never been to Disney. Well, they have them in other places than Disney. They're like the little bumper style, not bumper cars, not the ones that connect up. Not bumper cars, but they're cars that are on rails that you can kind of steer, but then if you go too far in the direction, it knocks you back in line. Hey, Chris of Awesome. Thank you for 13 months. Much appreciated. Congratulations, you beat the game. Yeah, that's it. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Like I said, this is going to be the only thing we play tonight, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wake up, bitch. This man, you're going to hurt your neck if you keep sleeping in your chair all the time. Uh-oh. Get your glasses. Shit going down outside. Get your gun. Hide your kids. Hide your wife. I think it is, Wope. But I don't know for sure. Excuse me. A bad dream. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Huh. Oh, no. What has happened? Did something happen on the way home from the lake? Boy, he fucking moves like a goddamn fast guy. He's the fastest man. It's very empty in there. Nice fucking retrofitting we've done here. Just eat it straight out of the can. Just dump it in your face. Yeah, that can's big enough. Like, if you compare his hand size to that can size, there's like 7 mils inside of that can. Nice, Louie. Yeah, in life. Okay, well. Where's that can opener at? There it is. He found it. Oh, no. Extra remember. Just extra remember, everybody. Well, that's the little boy that was playing in the yard. Oh, shit. Are you the culprit of all of this? What fucking kid is that? Huh.